Hello, boys and girls. Today we're going to talk about father and daughter relationships. Do you have a daddy? I'll bet you do. Who's your daddy?
Daddy, what are you doing?
There's no tower too high, no plane that I can't learn how to fly. What do I gotta do to get through to you to show you there ain't nothing I can't take this chainsaw to?
Yeah.
Fucking brains, brawn, and brass balls. I cut them off and got them pickled and bronzed in a glass jar inside of a hall with my framed autograph. Sunglasses with Elton John's name on my drag wall. I'm out the closet, I've been lying my ass off. All this time, me and Dre been fucking with hats off. So tell Laura and her husband to back off. And launch one of these Russians and that's all. Blow every fucking thing except Afghanistan on the map off. When will it stop? When will I knock the crap off? Haley, tell him, baby.
My dad's wrong.
There's really nothing else to say. I can't explain it.
I think my dad's gone crazy.
A little help from Haley Jade. Won't you tell him, maybe?
I think my dad's gone crazy.
There's nothing you could do or say that could ever change me.
Motherfucking dick, chew on a prick and lick a million motherfucking cocks per second. I'd rather put out a motherfucking gospel record. I'd rather be a pussy wit bitch, eat pussy and have pussy lips glued to my face with a clit ring in my nose than quit